First responders in St. Charles County hold a disaster training drill tonight. Volunteers will act as injured patients in the simulated exercise. Paramedics and firefighters have been training all week to become certified disaster medical specialists. The training simulation is at the St. Charles County Ambulance District headquarters in St. Peters.